Oh yeah, we could go here and get our health bar. Oh, it's gonna be so sad. Does he normally just stand like that? Generous Loa.
A spiritual trade for life beyond. The life force burns so strong within me.
I guess we could get some stuff in here. We'll look around. Here's that, the back entrance that we couldn't take before. Man, it's just that one cat, huh? Get that.
Got it.
Cat over here. Missing four.
Got it. Our souls are mine.
Yeah, okay, we've gotten all the dark souls we can get. The last one you need to be able to swim in lava, I remember that. But there might be some random caddo we can get. Really thought there would be some behind here, but I was wrong. Okay, that's where we came from. Yeah. There's the last one. Oh, come on, right in the face. Alright, I knew there was one. I remember that one. Push that already? Yeah, we did. Yeah, Yeah, I don't know if there's three more in that spot. I feel like there's definitely one I'm just missing right now. Not in the lava. Oh well. Yo, let's go play down here. Toned. Dang. I was hoping there'd be one down here. It would make me feel better. Nothing though. Okay. I don't want to go in the lava ducts. Find the violator. Oh yeah, we can get that now. I don't want to clear out a whole area right now. Oh, I think, yeah, we should be able to finish Asylum. Let's go there. Thank you. wonder if those hits counted. So apparently this difficulty also makes enemies faster, which I didn't realize. But yeah, they're faster. Right, that was kind of funny. Oh, right in the feet? Oh, hi, Bert. Can I just jump this? Nope. Thought I could grab on. We'll go straight, we'll come back and go the other way. Just cat though. Oh, this is that door. We died a bunch here the first time through. Alright, we're missing one soul and 10 Caddo. I kind of figured the soul would be on the other side. 10 Caddo though. That's a lot. Whatever. We'll just keep dying here.
Damn.
Whoops. Which way? We went that way first. So we still need 9 Caddo each. There was a guy there. Alright, maybe that wasn't the best way to go.
Shit.
Who's still shooting? There's this little section. I guess there's nothing. We didn't get these the first time. I remember that. Is that really it? I think the rest of them might be okay. Back at the entrance. Forgot about this little spot. There's gotta be stuff here. Wow. Trolled. Trolled even more. Six left. Gun down in my prime.
Damn.
There we go. What? Where are you? Ah, damn, that was it. Really hoping for more. Missing four. Well, luckily this is a pretty easy clear. It's not too bad if we're missing some. Yeah, pulled out a retractor. Yeah, man, I don't know. Our shortcut. Just takes you back to the beginning. Alright, maybe like another minute or two and we'll peace out. Oh, and that's that. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. At least this is a really easy clear, so we'll figure it out. I'll try this way one more time. Okay. Missing two. Day 2 doesn't feel so bad. Let's have the soul. Had the paths. This was the one path. Like a caddo on the ground there. We'll go check. Right, and this is just that door. Too easy. Or if it was just right here. Damn it. They could have just been behind the pillars. Come on.
Shit.
We haven't cleared that way, so we'll just go back and clear and see if we miss two caddo. Yeah. really hope it's not something dumb like there's like a push block somewhere I didn't see. Guys are very tanky. All right, we did go across here, right? Just making sure. Damn, last place to look, besides the right place. Rip. We'll go back to the very entrance and then call it. So now that we have 7, we can actually finish the Eclipse and make it like permanent nighttime. But I want to explore all of the live side areas during the day. So I'm not going to do that. Wait, what's that? What's that? It was at the very beginning. I hate everything. Wow. Watch, it's only gonna be... It's only gonna be one. Yeah! Screw you! Alright. Nice. What do we want to do? You know what? Let's go here and do as much as we can. What time is it? Yeah. Yeah, let's do this.
Unbelievable.
Oh my god. Oh my god. What the heck? Look at all the dogs. Dude, I just have to murder all these dogs. Oh no. Oh, this is just gonna be 30 minutes of dog murdering. Where's Minio? Yeah, so I think we just got the warp and then left. But there should be more we can do. Yeah, we didn't go. We didn't do any of this. Oh, come on. I'm just gonna cheese you guys. With the dogs.
Looks like nobody's been down here for a very long time.
All right, so luckily the dogs have like the worst AI. Get them all. Are dogs just gonna be the only enemy? I don't remember.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Where do I get more guns? They got juked. That's where I came from, right? Yeah. What the?
From hell, Michael.
Dude. Jack the Ripper. Just pwned me. I think he left. You are not doing well. This would be significantly harder if I couldn't jump on these. Okay. Because I would have to just do it all of it like this. Oh, yeah, dude. Jack just, like, popped out. That was crazy. Yeah, it's pretty cool they actually added jump scares. Because really, other than, like, that very first thing with the dog, you know, in Louisiana, in the bayou, there weren't many, like, jump scares. Unless, like, a guy, you know, just came around a corner and pwned you. That happens sometimes. Dude, Josh, did you see when I was standing on the barrels and I just had like 8 dogs around me and I was just shooting them all?
God, this place thinks worse than dead side.
I gotta like clip that and tag Minio. Oh, come on, more. There's a whole bunch of dogs down here. I know it. Yep. Really bad. No, don't just let me. Oh my god. Get me on the barrel. Look at these poor dogs. They don't know. Guys, we could be friends. Good thing they can't jump. Poor dogs. Oh, we never got you, huh? No!
Whoops.
Dude, that thing shredded me. That was cool. Since he were running faster and going slightly downhill, his like shirt was flying up behind him because he was running faster. Hey man, give me another gun. Play through like a decent chunk of this stage and the other live side stage. I feel like I deserve a second gun. Oh yeah, gotta look, gotta look. Nothing. Where's that monster? No caddo, no caddo.
Made it.
Oh, this gave me a whole ledge. But don't need to kill the dogs. There's nothing down there I need. We're swimming.
God, where's the damn surface? Looks like some kind of lever.
No kidding, dude. Brilliant deduction. That was the door that opened. As we look for Kadu. No. Alright, only one way. I have to be able to face the right way. Yo, Trey, what's up, man? Shadow Man got a gun in the very beginning of the game. And it turns into his shadow gun later. Oh my god. Oh, come on. Dog's weakness. Boxes. Yeah, I'm on live side right now. During the day, so I don't have my superpowers. I'm just a regular dude. I'm just a good guy with a gun. Oh, crap. I played it nice. When I played on console, I played with 64 controller. But right now I'm playing the remaster on PC. So I am using a PlayStation controller. Two joys, like this is the remaster is, you know, made with my modern controls in mind. So it's pretty nice. I have not gotten close to finishing all the N64 games. I really haven't played any in the last year and a half. But I want to play this game and then get back to it. I was kind of hoping like I could get into a little bit of a groove, like a streaming groove with this. And then get back to N64 games. 9 health bars. Yeah, Kami. What's up, Kami? Is that it? Yeah. No, this is like easily one of my favorite N64 games though, and the remaster is incredible. Highly recommend it. Even if you didn't play like the original, this is still just like legit a really good game. And you know, it's on like Steam and Epic and all those platforms. Trying to exist. Nice. This game's amazing. Really, really good. It's very dark too. Like not the lighting, but the theme. But yeah, the remaster just has like a ton of cut content from the original. Like a lot. Oh, come on, no. Leave me alone, dog. Dark and angsty. Yeah, like there's a ton of story to it because it's a comic book. And like the levels are pretty huge. Combat is, you know, fine. Controls well. No. I accidentally pulled up my engineering key. Good thing I have that. Holy hell. Alright, we don't need all this. Yeah, this is one of my favorite 64 games, and then last year when I found out a remaster was coming out, I was really pumped. Or when I found out a remaster had come out, because it did come out last year. And I played it over the summer, I think, but then the remaster got a big update in, like, December. Like, this past December. And I haven't played the update yet, and they added, there was a lot of stuff added to it.
Thank the Lord.
Including a new difficulty slash game mode, which is what I'm playing on now. It's like extra hard. Oh, crap. Oh, crap.
A padlock.
No.
I could shoot it all.
All right. We got a plan here. We're gonna back jump. We're gonna get caught on the thing. We're gonna run away. Alright. We escaped the dogs. Come on. Stop it. Why do all the dogs hate me? Dogs are racist. Health, please. I remember this room.
One thing I'll say about the Brits, they know how to make things last.
Oh yeah, we're in London. That's why that was a joke. We're trying to go fight Jack the Ripper. No caddo. I don't know if there's anything here we want. Really? Let me push it. Oh my god, come on guys. What? A fourth one joined the party. Bert, don't watch. So wait, could I have... Oh, I just didn't even wasn't even paying attention. Alright, alright. There's nothing there. Oh, we're about to get to Jack the Ripper's hideout.
Not at all good.
Yeah. I don't know why these posters are flipped. Seems like a mistake. Yeesh. Yep, on the Nintendo 64. Now, there was actually a bunch of stuff that got censored. Yeah, why are these flipped? Oh, nice.
This should be useful.
Accumulator. It's a key. We're at like at the point where I don't think we can do anymore. There's like a swimming section up there. So we'll teleport out. We got our accumulator. What time is it? It's almost midnight. You know what, let's go, we'll go back here. We'll go back to another live side place, now that we can actually walk on the fire. More friggin' dogs. Holy crap. I'm like trying to pick the dogs off on textures. I think they can follow me here. Tire stairs, classic. We've already been here before, so I'm not going too crazy with exploring. We can't get that, right? Right. All right. Progress. We can now go in there.
Damn hot. Yeah, that bird.
Apparently not. Never mind. I thought we could.
Damn.
So much for being able to walk on fire. I guess we need the last gad power. Something quick I can do. 5 Dark Souls in the cage ways. Cageway sucks. I don't want to go there. 2 Dark Souls in the playrooms? Oh, the last two. And one Caddo? Oh yeah, well, let's go. Yeah. 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 Oh, come on. It's crazy, we're only missing one Caddo. One accumulator. Only unlock one of those. Just gotta remember. Cause there's one spot where you can like walk on lava in here. Thinking it takes us there. Oh wait, it's right here. There's our one Caddo. Look at that. That way? Because yeah, we got all the Caddo. This is the last thing we need. Is right here. We're gonna fight our first true form. So I think we go to... This is gonna be tough. Speedy's pillaring me. Oh, huge. Oh, yeah, we got him. We're god gamers. Get it right in the butt. Alright, we cleared out the playrooms. Never have to come here again. Actually, yeah, we do, never mind. But if we want the Violator, we have to come back. Forgot. Alright, but that feels good. Maybe we do go experimentation rooms. Violator, Dark Soul. This stream just keeps getting later as I want to clear out areas. Most of what we want. Yeah, we need to get to that area for sure. Holy crap. I don't remember where anything is. At least we know we can walk on lava now. Give me them caddo. No. Give me the dough. Dude, come on. Why are all these health things down here? I bet that's not health. Oh, the teddy bear noises? Yeah. It's that the playroom, the level I was on, it's pretty creepy. Pretty creepy level. I mean, the game in general, obviously. Very creepy. Jeez.
Yes.
Oh, there's another one up there. I just came from, yes. Oh, come on. That was a caddo. Hell yeah, restock. Back to the beginning. I'm gonna go backwards this time. Forget if that's the way to go. It's funny, I'm just trying to get to like...
Got it.
Maybe, like the beginning of the level? Oh, wait. Crap, I think I know which way I was supposed to go. Oh, never mind. Is it here? Or there? Yeah, damn it. I need to get on the other side. Okay. I need to be on there. Yeah. I was so close earlier. I just had to do this. Wow, they really just don't... just don't want to give me any caddo. Alright, well, we can go this way now. Which... still not... okay, now I think I actually know. You need to get to that area with the huge rope. That's where we need to go. I was not holding that. Come on, get there. Don't you fall off. Come on, dude. It's killing me because I know I don't even have to do this. Oh, I don't think I'll make it this time. Would have been close. Oh yeah, the fan. Yeah, here.
Got it.
Got one. Anything else? Oh, now there's a hole in the floor. Cat, or is it six? Five more. Oh, I turned around. That's not good. We're gonna want something a little stronger. Violator. The Violator is like the ultimate weapon you get at the end of the game in normally. But in the remaster they put in two. Well, there's two in the original also, but you can get one way earlier in this, which is nice. That's just a door we've seen. So just another little shortcut. Where? Where are these guys? Oh, he got me.
Whoops.
Can I quickly get back there? That's the real question. Yes. Huge. Yeah, this will be the last thing I do tonight. We'll get the Violator and peace out. Think I can do some damage to him through the door? Didn't work.
Unbelievable.
I thought maybe he wouldn't melee me, but he meleed me. Poor thing. Alright, well, there was nothing in here. I did all that for nothing. That was just there. Okay. Four more Caddo? Fancy door. Trying to get all my Caddo. Not jumping down there yet. Okay. Now I'll jump down. Oh crap. I accidentally saved. Let's bust this out. I accidentally zoomed in, apparently. Thank you. right in there. Two Caddo. Now we gotta see, are there two in this room? It's cool because this room is something you can see from like the beginning of the level. Two Caddo. Please be two Caddo. No.
A weapon forged in the asylum. This'll do fine.
20 ammo. Ouch. I think those two Caddo might be at the very beginning of the zone. Let's just check, and then we'll be done. Yeah. We go here, and we'll take the train. Take the trolley. We're gonna get shot here. Pew pew. There's a bunch of Caddo here that we can get. I'm hoping there's, you know, two right at the beginning here. Let's play the Violator. Oh, never mind, it was something different.
Great.
Oh, I can finally get Violator ammo now. Pretty sure we've been there. Looking good for our two missing cat out. That's health. Damn it. Oh wait, you really didn't check there. We're missing one. We're gonna look in one place. Oh my god, I hate everything. I know we... Ah, damn. I was hoping there'd be, like, some lava over here or something. Gotta be down here, right? Damn. Oof. This freaking room. Yeah. Ah, damn it. Damn it. Well, that sucks. One. Also one. All right, I think that's there we go. Yeah, and then I don't know, there's like a lot of WoW stuff I haven't done this week, but I kind of just said screw it this week. I'm getting like one vault item, and but I did do the Catalyst weekly at least, so I at least got that done. What were we doing in here? Oh yeah, one more Caddo. Oh, so annoying. I mean, the area we really didn't look at was the area with all the water. So I'll probably look. Just do a quick. Is it here? No, it was here. Yeah, it's pretty easy to be, you know, I'm about to be fully geared and like, I want to do some PvE, I just, like, other stuff just, you know, comes up a lot. Holy hell. Whoops. Alright, I just wasn't paying attention. Can't do that in this, I forgot. Alright, these guys are getting freaking nuked this time. Yeah. What's up? Let's get some health up here. And we'll go look at the water. It's a nice little refueling spot. Too bad you have to like fight your way to get to it. Oh yeah, fire. Wait, what? Alright, well, we found the last cat out. So that's cool.